Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. I've got the treadmill going at 3 miles an hour today. I am opting for making it a walking day today. I'm dragging a little bit otherwise, but see if this will help with waking up, etc. So, do still have the timers on the screen if you're so inclined to run at pace, and so you can run at those rates. Straight to ground. Let's give us a little more runway here. Alright. Give that a shot. We'll try saving even. That up so it's not Keeping it from tipping out. There we are. That looks a lot more promising. Lots of boost. I think I saw another rocket over here. Epic. Okay. What do I see? Some little wheels around here. That was the promising. Thank you. that way for a second. That's probably not going to work like that. That is pretty epic looking thing there. Alright, let's give it a shot. Batteries are probably not going to be nearly enough. In there. Still here. Mighty car. Pick up one. Let's see what happens if we grab this beautiful contraption. Let's set it up right there. It'll still be here when I come out. Then finish right up. find out very quickly if there was that left us the dealio. Nope, vehicle's gone. Sad state. Okay, I don't really want to try to swim across that over there. But let's see what's over here. Down there. More mighty carp. Don't know that I care that much. Let's go back to the warp point here. Seems like they hinted at the door being locked to the storehouse, so there's probably going to be some entrance that's from underneath. So let's take a look. Cover his eyes. Alright, let's try this then. There's a nice handy little board right here. Oops. He collected the fee, so... Okay, odd. a second ago, there's an option to say, hey, go ahead and hop on. Looks pretty promising. Alrighty. Yahtzee. Let's save. And see if there's not any way underneath. Very promising. The Terrytown Tunnel. Inside. Something down here. Madison. Down here.
Oh! Ooh. Ooh.
Jesus had some construction. That's kind of fun. Silver ruby out of it, okay.
Oh.
Part two.
Ooh.
Yeah, let's save that. I don't know. I guess we'll find out next time. Okay. So we got about 4 seconds till the 30-30 mark. That's probably it there. Timer on the screen will catch up. And we'll come over and log here that we did get our 3 minutes, our, not that one, this one, 30 minutes and 30 seconds at 3 miles an hour, which was 1.525 miles on the day. So, thank you for watching. If you missed any, the last week or so should be available on Twitch and have the description updated soon. YouTube goes all the way back and again should be updated soon, or early next week rather, for both of those. And then if you want them in timeline format, check out Twitter that has both of those postings in a timeline. If you want go live notifications, follow on Twitter, but those are usually at 6 a.m. Pacific or thereabouts on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. So hope you can join on Monday the next time or some other time. And until then, take care and have a good one.